be some sleet or heavy rain coming our way tomorrow, which could cause some accidents on the road if you're not prepared. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega is live near I-55 with some tips on staying safe. Jennifer.
Sky is all about thinking ahead and being prepared. Come tomorrow, I-55 here could become a danger zone. Some people we talk to say it's all about changing the way you drive.
Go slow. You have to be prepared to have more time.
Leaving the house a little earlier could definitely save you a headache on the road.
Normally down south, we don't get this type of weather all the time, so a lot of people are not prepared for the conditions that we have down here, so the accidents do increase tremendously.
In this type of weather, it's especially important to watch for other cars around you.
I've hit dry ice before, which can be a little scary, which is why I just take it slower around the turns. But I'm honestly more worried about other people on the road when I drive when it's icy out.
The Highway Patrol has a warning about driving on bridges. Slow down.
Just because the speed limit says 60 miles an hour, 70, don't mean you want to do that. You want to decrease your speed to a safe speed so that you can go across the ice and don't hide your plane.
For some, the big changes in weather is just another inconvenience.
I try to get as much water and food as I can because I don't like getting out in the rain and this weather because, for one, people drive crazy.
Now that possible sleet could be tomorrow morning and that heavy rain tomorrow afternoon, so have precaution on those roads. In Jackson, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
Good advice. Thanks a lot, Jennifer.